Well, just for a second, that's just the two managers. They need to know what they can get for their money.
You should have seen her face.
Oh, I'm sure it was like.
Did you guys look upstairs?
It's good you don't stir off there.
Yeah.
Because when you stir off people, when you stir off people in the small ones, they think you're just showing them crap.
And then to make it better, we're leaving. We had a meeting and they opened the door. We're leaving and then the next door tenant, who's been there 25 years in the shelter, he's like the mayor of the region.
Really cool.
It was a dream situation.
Christopher.
That was Peter.
Hey, dude.
And I know this, right?
Yes.
We're just saying it's not a whole house.
No, I said.
Peter, amenities. She's showing me the amenities.
Thank you. Gonna be out of your picture.
Welcome back. Like a guest room over here on the main floor. An alcove, maybe for a desk, I don't know. Thank you.
Yes. I'm assuming more than likely, this is for people who are going to all kinds of locations, like, you know, like, you know, yeah.
There's the outdoor space.
Oh yeah, it goes right. It goes right there.
We've got a bathroom here. Like the primary.
This door been too, so
that all right.
Put
like a little video here.
Oh yeah, I don't blame you. It's made my own video. I don't blame you. Shoot away.